Mastery, CDR, Scaling AP, Magic Penetration, Mental Force, Spell Sword, Archmage, and Executioner. I'm probably going to be building all AP this game, just going to be like going for a lot of burst. So Spell Sword is going to be really good. The 5% is going to scale up very heavily. And since my W gives me a lot of attack speed when I have it activated, it's going to be a ridiculous amount of damage going off. And then Executioner Mastery. Sunera is pretty well with Elise's kit. She's basically... she can be played many ways, but I like to play her as a high damage assassin. So I just go for a kill to try to land a stun, finish someone off, and I can just melt squishies if I get the items that I need. So I'm going 21, 9, 0, 9 points in defense, just throwing it in there to get a bit tankier. I'm not going to have unyielding and block, which is what I really like to have whenever I land against Kennen, but I think with the increased damage, I should be able to secure a kill, or at least try to make a kill opportunity happen around like level 4 or something, so I'm going to shoot for that. But yeah. Oh yeah, and I go flat AP Quince, armor yellows, MR blues, and higher pen reds. Higher pen reds are good because while Elise does primarily magic damage, she also deals quite a bit in just physical through auto attacks, and she gets a passive attack speed boost from her W. So we actually auto attack quite a bit, both in lane and in skirmishes. But yeah, playing Elise top this game. Looks like it's going to be Kennen top. They have Cassio mid and jungle Nocturne. So, should be a fun matchup. Once I hit 3, I'm going to get really aggressive on him, because Kennen with your Onslaught can only stay in lane if you never get serious damage off. If you keep poking him, he's just going to lifesteal back anything you throw, and he's going to be perfectly fine. What the heck, he went for a ward. He's probably gonna counter jungle. I think he's fine without a bigger leash. I'm gonna make it back top for the creeps die, hopefully. Yeah, I'm fine. Nunu's coming top. Actually, he's stealing it red, never mind. I'm gonna throw out a Q because I'm full on mana almost. Almost level 2. Got my stun, slash my repel. I'm just passively last hitting until I hit level 3. Using Neurotoxin when you're level 1 and spamming it is not worth it, because you're not gonna, the damage isn't gonna really stick on your enemy, and you're just gonna end up ooming yourself for no reason. And he's just letting me free farm pretty much, which is perfectly fine for me. Almost level 3. He has a W markup. I'm just gonna wait for that to fade. Oops. Should have been able to dodge that. My bad. Pretty much getting most of the creeps so far. I'm gonna wait till 4 before I try anything big on him. CS, he has 19. He's maintaining his CS pretty well too. Very close to 4. Alright, level 4. He got a 2 as well. I should be able to get a Q off there. I gave him a free mark on me for no reason. I'm gonna wait for it to subside. And then walk back up. That was close. Yep. Did you order it? Oh, I'm dead. I could keep running. He had flash up though, so he would have still got me. Tried to juke as hard as I could. I was talking to Liquid, so I wasn't actually watching, but I died pretty silly. My bad. Cannons, coming back to lane. I got a free kill on him. We both traded flashes, but I should have been able to live. I'm gonna get Source Shoes, a ward, some health pots, and a mana pot, and run back top. Source Shoes gonna increase move speed, magic 10, and I should be able to blow up Kennen, who's just stacking Duron's blades. So he's increasing his max health value, which actually allows me to do more damage to him with Neurotoxin and Venomous Bite. And while I don't have any summoners, he doesn't either, so I think I'm okay. But yeah, I shouldn't have died to Nocturne, I should have just backed off after getting the kill. I overstayed for no reason. Wow, he's very scared. He just randomly popped his E. I'm gonna go get the creep wave. And since he only has Duron's blades, he's gonna have to hit the wave to sustain. But if I zone him from the wave, then he's not gonna have a way to get his health pull back up, and I can just set up a really easy dive. I'm gonna push up and try to dive him before he hits 6. He's pretty close to it though. Whatever. He's back now. I'm gonna go help Nunu. Got a kill on him. Nunu just stole red. I'm moving. I can fight this, what the heck? Never mind. Alright, gonna push up. Ignite from 15. Amp in 5. That was just stupid. I should just backed off. Oh, that was so dumb. I was like, I'm just gonna like chunk him and then repel out. But yeah, W up, I walked into his face, so he Q'd me, and then he auto Q and just stunned me, and I instantly died to ignite plus turret damage. That was pretty silly. Working on haunting guys, running back top. My ward's gonna be up for another minute. I'm not actually afraid of Nocturne or Kennen. I just did something really stupid there that would normally never happen. I'm just gonna run back top and try to get the wave before it dies. I'll probably repel to the cannon creep if it's still up. Nope, it's gonna die. So stupid. Mm-hmm. Yep. Top. Cannon is back. He's working on... Not sure. Maybe Spellvamp. I'm zoning it from the CS. I have no word though, I gotta be careful. Well, Cassia killed TF. Almost level 9, I keep pushing up. I feel like Nocturne's gonna be cop because I haven't seen him anywhere else on the map. And I know how much he loves my lane. On top, diving a cannon. Wrecking Havoc, man. You should assault that way. Oh, the ganks. I wanna watch this. Nice, they got him. Good job. What was I doing? Get this thing. Seeker's on guard, work on my Ventral's Lanyas. Anyway, I'm gonna run back top. Try to get there before Kennen pushes the way out too hard. Damn, he went double Neuron's Blade into Hextech Revolver. Will we be seeing a Gunblade this game? Or a Will? Or maybe even a Spectral Wraith, I don't know. Any of those are possible, I guess. Deport and try. And doesn't have a word. And push up in Pokemon and turret. There, young whippersnapper. Nocturne's bot, Cass is mid, and keep proxying. Right, ceiling is red right now. Kidding, it's like a stun off on me, and then he just all ins every time. He thinks he can kill me, which is not correct. Maybe if I didn't hit my stun, he might have a chance, but either way, highly unlikely. I'm just gonna Negatron and run back top. Sell my mana pot. and get a ward. Now I'm really tanky. I still do really good base. I really do a lot of damage because I have double pen items. And I got Seeker's Arm Guard working on that Zhonya's Hourglass, which I'll probably get next. Top turret just went down strictly to the creep wave. So I'm running back top and trying to push it up. Use my repel cooldown. Doesn't really matter. I can just push up the turret and crush him under right here. That's what I'm gonna do. This game's actually pretty close, 9-8. I thought with how hard my lane was going and watching Kaz die, I thought it was more in our favor, but it's actually a pretty even game. Oops. Pop his ult and his flash. Pop all three of my flash stacks here. Take double golems and then keep pushing down the turret. Just repelled. Pop, made him pop his ultimate. And if I failed flash there, he would have got away. But I thankfully did not. I'll get a free top turret. Ah, fuck. All my spiders died. Swapping forms to charge them up. Nice counter gank, Nunu. When will these people learn they can't kill the spider queen? Alright, Cassio is still alive. No idea where she is. I'm just gonna blindly keep pushing. And I'm gonna walk away. See ya, nerds. Someone's probably gonna come with home guard and like flash over the wall. I think I'm fine though. I got nearly 3k gold. Actually, I probably will have around 3k once we get dragged. I'm gonna get the last hit. Aw, he consumed it. Alright, I'm just gonna heal. Get Zhonya's and run back top. Keep split pushing. They can't stop me. I am immortal. No, they literally probably won't be able to kill me now that I have Zhonya's. I'm too strong. I'm gonna take blue buff. Actually, TF can take it. I'll just help him kill it. I repelled so my spiders wouldn't accidentally take it. I was a bit worried. But my repel's gonna be down for a bit because of that. But it was a noble sacrifice. I think I'll be fine. Switch to spider form. I'm gonna try to get deep ward out there, Red. Or human form, sorry. Oh, I think the red just spawned. I'm gonna try to take it. have fun with that. I'm gonna try to take Nairnhoop. Yay, free and hip. Turret. No, they surrendered, what the heck? Keep going, Elise. Aw. Yay, we won! So, I crashed my lane pretty hard. I overstayed and died to Nocturne once, and then I dove kind of stupidly and died for that. But besides those derps, we got a bunch of kills, snowballed the lead, exerted a lot of pressure because they kept having to try to help top lane stay in the game. And no matter what they did, I just kept pushing. Sorry. Spicy. Still in my mouth. I just kept pushing, and our whole team won pretty convincingly. But yeah. Gonna queue up again, look for another game. 1 second, let me take a drink.